Yeah, well, Christmas gone, but we look into the new year. Welcome to the CDR. And we're doing the final race of 2021. Thanks to all the people and all the racers, all the likes, the subscribes, the shares, whatever it is you contributed, even if it was criticism, we love you. Thank you. But we have a race and a year here at the end. And we're going to do this. We have people like Stormtroopers, Mike Noble here, Gonzo, my good brother, Cheyenne Wheeler, we have Mayhem. Yeah, man, we are racers from all over the world coming for the final showdown here now. I also going to give you some real deep insights into our year 2022, our club championship league. Yes, CDR is bringing a club championship league. So let's sit back, relax, and stay tuned as we get ready to show you how diecast living is a righteous living. Diecast living is a righteous. We'll be right back.
Don't know the half of the abuse.
seen some beautiful races today, like everybody coming to a broom. You seen some clean sweeps. Yeah, let's see how Abuelo took out the Eco Boost. Yeah, we saw Bolo Brown clean sweep, high octane. And Gonzo was just notorious in the GT40. Anyway, we have a lot more races to come, but yeah, what's going on? Season 2 of Caribbean Diecast Racing Network series is going to be awesome. Oh yeah, this is a TV network, and I want to see all sorts of guys sending in and submitting the videos to be aired on our channel. Guys, if you see me, what is here too? But we have the Club Classic Championship. Yeah, a Club Championship. We have a club. We have four clubs, which is Gravity Track, Grand Prix. We have Dysfunction Junction. We have Team Maestro Racing. And we also have Team DTF with my personal hero, Stephen King, Superman. We're going to have a very, very wonderful season. These guys are going to be interacting, choosing their drivers, racing for points, building up and getting upgrades to the camp to race for the title of the number one club in the Caribbean. Yes, it's going to be awesome. We also send it a big love out to the family at Eclipse International Raceway. Big love we send it from the Caribbean. Anyhow, let's get back to the racing. All you're going to love it. Yeah. Final Countdown.
Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden moves. You don't know. We'll be right back.
wonderful episode from Caribbean Diecast Racing, the final countdown. Now I hope to see all of you with us next year, because I love all of you. Year 2022, look out. You're going to have some sweet racing and a great, great storyline going down the road. From my family to your family, enough love. And remember, don't race on the street. Meet we on the track. You don't know why? Diecast living is a righteous living. Diecast living is a righteous. Diecast living is a righteous living. Happy New Year!